to my life. It's too cliche. I won't say I'm in. I won't write you a love song. Ask for a man who bore me. Take me apple. I call him lollipop, lollipop, oh lolly, lollipop.
I'm sorry, Act Two.
All right. Well, I kind of have a little proposition.
Mel, okay. You're the percussionist. How can you be up here?
All right, so.
Oh.
Okay. I'll let you stay up here if you can do percussion from up here. All
right, so I need to do percussion
from up here.
Do
you want to
join in? All right, I'll see what I can do. Can I use the mic?
Oh my gosh, that's just like me. Poor
Poor Rapunzel needs a haircut, but the witch won't set her free. She passes time by singing, like someone else I know. As years go by, she sits and waits. As years go by, uh-oh. A torturous existence. I don't remember this part. She wishes she were dead. Skip ahead, skip ahead. But in the end, Rapunzel finds a millionaire. Prince is good at climbing and braiding golden hair. So I know he'll appear, 'cause there are rules and there are strictures. I believe the storybooks I read by candlelight, my white knight, and his steed will look just like these pictures.
No, it's today.